monotsukuri. It's a Japanese word and concept which literally means making things, and it has been used for nearly 1,500 years. The word does not only refer to the production and processes used during manufacturing, but also the spirit of making an item extremely well.